Hi, my name is Alan Berg. I'm a professional speaker. I speak on the business of weddings and events, and I've spoken in 14 countries around the world. I've written 5 books, but that's not what I'm here to talk about. I'm here to talk about music, and specifically the influence of African-American music and artists on my life, actually, not just my career. I don't use music in my speaking, but music is really important. I started playing piano at the age of 6, and there was always music on in the house. My mother was the big influence with that, and she didn't talk about a genre. We didn't talk about this is classical, or this is opera, or this is rock, or this is oldies, or whatever that was at the time. It was just music, and that was the beauty of it. It didn't need a label, it was just music. So Duke Ellington would be on, Ella Fitzgerald would be on, Chuck Berry would be on, Ray Charles, Louis Armstrong. The music was just around all the time. And then when I started playing in bands, which was in high school, I played in a jazz band. So we were playing Count Basie and Duke Ellington. I played in a rock and roll band, and we were playing Jimi Hendrix, and we were playing, you know, all kinds of artists, Chuck Berry. And then I played in a funk band, and then that was mostly, again, African-American influenced there. As a matter of fact, I was the only white guy in the funk band. I think it's because I had a keyboard nobody else did, but no, let's not go there. But I love playing music. It is a universal language. If I see a band and they'll let me come and sit in, I sit in and I play. And again, we don't label. We don't say, oh, this is jazz, or this is rap, or this is funk, or this is rock. It's just music, and it's a language that we all know. It's universal, and we all get to just do that together and share. Music is cathartic for me. If I'm happy, I play happy music, and if I'm sad, I play sadder music. My dad, who just turned 90, I send him videos of me playing the piano, and almost every day I'll send him one, and he said he goes to physical therapy, and he plays them out loud there while he's having his therapy, and the people there love that. So this is just sharing music. So I want to play something for you today. Ray Charles, I love his music. It just moves me. Usually when I sit down, if there's a piano and it's not locked, I'm going to sit down. I'm going to play Georgia On My Mind. But that's not what I'm going to play for you today. I want to play What Did I Say? I just love that song. It's a great song for a piano. It does need the singer, so I'm sorry. I'm not going to sing for you. You really don't want that. But it's a great song with a great energy. And every time I hear it, your feet move and you just want to smile. So thank you for listening. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you, Christy, for inviting me. And please enjoy.